Cleanup is underway after a tornado north of RDU. The damage from the storm and the turnaround we could see tomorrow.
Fences and trees ripped to shreds. The roof pulled right off a building. Hear from a man who rode out the heart of this storm inside his car.